small recruiting business out of the San Francisco Bay Area. And when I found him and I used the Cardone U, I saw our sales explode. I know that I'm going to eventually get back into sales and do great things. So I'm excited to be here.
Oh, man.
Come on, man.
Come on.
How you doing, dude? Good to have you here, man. Appreciate you being here.
Great meeting you, Grant.
What can we do, man, to get you making some real money? What can you do?
Point me in the right industry. I mean, you said follow the money. I mean, in San Francisco, it's tech.
Yeah.
But
why do you live there? Just one of the. You're just going to be one of the. You're basically, it's the meal comes in and then everything goes there. Okay. The king goes there. The queen goes there. Yeah. The court. And then everybody else.
Yeah.
And you're one of the everybody else's.
Yeah.
Right? So
yeah.
You're just, there'll be mosquitoes and flies and everything trying to chomp off the leftovers. But bro, there's nothing there for you.
Yeah.
So the game's too expensive there.
It is.
And it's gonna bust out. Okay, now everybody, I say this over and over. Look, that city will bust out because it gets so expensive, people can't stay there. It'll have a little correction. Some of these companies will start buying spaces in Chicago and Nashville.
They already
and
are.
Austin. I don't think it's comfort. I think it's just ignorance.
Okay.
Like, yeah. I grew up there. This is where I live.
Yeah.
And then I'm ignorant that I have a choice. Hmm. Like, where else could I live?
Hmm.
You know?
Yeah.
So, and it's interesting because if you tell somebody you're going to leave, they're going to be like, oh my God, that's one of the hardest things there is to do. Getting over death and moving. It's terrible. It's so, I'm like, you hadn't even moved. How would you know, man?
Hmm.
Like it's not that terrible.
Yeah.
You know, so I've moved 5 times.
Yeah.
You know.
La Jolla.
Yeah. So who's got my money? Where's my money? Where's the opportunity? Where am I willing to go to get my freedom?
Correct.
What's the industry? It's not about the industry. It's about the vehicle. You got to find a vehicle right for you.
Okay.